Every time bladers launch their string launcher, we see extra string being swung around. This is so because their launchers have more string, obviously. But you can also do this by launching hard enough without bottoming out. This will lessen the damage on the spring coil inside while giving you a stronger launch and will look like